versus Ray Swag.
Psychological, then logical, the obstacles is optically losing. It come to the conclusion, the problem is tropical, the causes pollution. Resolve economical and also the solution. My mate is klimaatverandering. Voorzorg wordt getrekt hier, aardverwarming. A one world government form no account.
Ray Swag.
I said I respected you and OG, and you have laid the foundation. You built a style that's unique. In a basic outweighing all your comp and prove your solid through all the rocks and the hating you stood your ground, Savile dirt, in not once where you breaking. Now I'm taking that same Savile to close the grave that you lay in. You dug holes, drilled opponents, but fell in your own trap you were making. Yes. You opened doors of opportunity and made so all of them staken. You sold out buildings, then you left. Now I'm in the place that you stayed in. This my time. It's my time. Watch me bring around two arms and stop the ticking of your... What? I said this my time. Watch me bring around two arms and stop the ticking.
That's what we're talking about.
A car with the old Motorola. If I hear speaking on the block, that's real bullets. I don't use rubber. She gon' be feeling all the shots. I have the mask on and let both ends spray like when you're entering at shops.
Hey,
take the metal in your mouth, but the shit ain't braces. This weapon only opened many different cases. Take the handle of the steel and put it where your face is. You get knocked so hard, the left and the right side of your brain switch places. I'm dangerous, amazing. Any translation, for us and see surprises. I will shoot you unexpected and show you what a surprise is. You ain't winning in front of me, I'll take all your surprises. The blade looks small, but I leave you stunned. Surprises, you were once great, but then you buried your pen. Now I gotta step in your thing. You freestyle, me too, so let's get editing. A headshot will take everything off the top. It will be the hip hop indaba all over again.
Fire.
I'm superior to this bitch. I'm superior to this bitch. I don't mean to be sexist. My drive smooth, I don't take hits. They all see that I'm reckless. Give you a meal in the morning if you the one to break first. How does he spread this? Give you a meal in the morning if you the one to break first. How does his practice? Man, these actors, thinking they all factors. Yeah, you bad to the bone, just cause I broke your bones in fractures. I was speaking to myself like, how do we attack this? They say he don't play on stage, so that means we gotta act first. Bang a pussy on cam like a pornography actress. We gotta shoot him on the scene, let shots fill him like we directors.
Let's go.
Kom eens wat terug in die old days. Na jaren zijn gewoontes, ik praat van die old ways. De ouders nog gepraat van osses en die spangen. Fokko gans, ze koppen gesplit met de banga. Even die moord heeft verschil. Tijd heeft Toyako's manga. Ons eie broer zijn gemoe als ons uit van zijn was bang, bra. Ik heb een splinter nieuwe toy. Kroon pistol heeft blind zo'n stoil. En ze zien het voor ze het krijg. Bah! Nou is die hele verrassing gespooid.
Let's go!
Grabbel keer een pukstel, ik los jouw business met het. Van elke hoofd wat ik geef is groot verrassings, zoals Christmas presents. Spits braai achter me, ja, ik is bijzonder om zijn kop te grillen. Hou voor jouw mouw tot ze je kopdokter nodig heeft. Maar kom eens kijken hoeveel gaten in je kop kan de dokter vol.
Clever.
I don't bruise my opponents, nigga, I cause live murders. I put the gun in your mouth. Let him choke on the Big Mac like a dry burger. Fuck this for your bitch, she can decide how she wanna choke. I let your bitch lick the stick like an envelope. I got a picture of the dogger. I got a picture of the dogger, and it's you. I tell my heaters as soon as you see the nigga in the photo shoot. As soon as I let the team flash, you get a box like a photo booth. Zenith, girl, jullie gedenk die jongen van mij kwam verras. Let me like again. Ik heb net zijn lichaam kon verras. Fokke silencer. Ik klap het net zo in zijn worry ding. Ik zit verrassings in de box. Zo zijn verloringsring. Don't confuse my name with fashion. I put niggas in a straight bag. I'm a relentless errant and young slayer with a godly gift. That's why they call me Ray Swag. En ik heb gehoord zijn zo nice. Net om je te vinden dat ze kak is. Zijn tegen mensen gaat die round verloren. Als ze wel gaat in uw zaak.
Verrassings.
Ik is een relentless, elegant young slayer with a godly gift. He must have made a mistake because hip hop now is a negative shift. You guys always want to talk about this new school preparation, but you're doing it the fuck wrong. Let me give you some education. You don't know what it's like to stand out in ciphers. I touched the mic before you developed diapers.
Let's go.
You know why I seem to want shift you? I was the man to tell your mother no. Did she abortion at an abortion clinic and she was pregnant with you?
No.
I'm a tantalizing grub seeker that could come to the head of you. Maybe shift an element through of my past and make it through the head of you. Form in an ego wobble, swallow your heart by a spike in your spine and end up in your ball swings and call me placebo. It's not a bandito, but I'm super evil. I'm stronger than that latex or Xanax that flows through your needle. Now you wanna call it beast trick, I'm a new school, now I get my flip up. You don't even know hip hop. For Pete's sake, you look like a tick clip, fucking high on a fist pop. I saturated, I get annulated, I get so frustrated I lose my words because I'm highly agitated, but I've waited for this one to get you stimulated. Now I should put my water down because I'm getting agitated. Let me keep it to you simple. This is not a beautiful game, you don't need to have a flag in front of your temples. Let's keep it simple. This is not an African. If you don't need to take my hand, you call yourselves God's gift. I'm just ashamed. How to the day God did you bring this to the hip hop game? Do you really have an example of your way of trying? I mean, this is a perfect example of why Captain Hip Hop's dying. Every night I wake up, I got to pray myself that I'm tender and remember. It's because of me I get in this fucking hip hop game of battling tender. You a new school cat? You don't really want to trap me? You fucking like it before us, and I will fucking put you back in the nappy.
Let's go.
Y'all on the groove? My abandoning days now, you think I'm getting older, but it's not over. You need me in your life, more inspirationally inclined, like it's fucking Jehovah.
Let's go.
All shouting, all in rage, more stupid, and it's deeper than biblical. I mean, it's 2021, who the fuck's on this is so mystical?
Let's go!
So I'm a gaffer, I'm a screer, I'm a comic flacklet. This is the hip hop scene, and I'm a Las Vegas Africanus cutlet. This is MC van geboorte, man. This is MC bestraffie. En wanneer hip hop opvat in jou kop, toe wat sê nie vir jou kabas kan lachie. Ek vat jou krachie. Ek is hier om jou punt te bemaak, bro. Ek sal nie kom in die krachie. Ek is hier vir lachies, lachies. Ek gaat jou moe vloer. Ek lees jou een machine van hart. Ek druk in jou poesdra. Wees jou die kabel, piepje flits. Ek maak vry. Ek is een vriesdak koning. Ek is my nits.
Let's go.
You really think it's over? Just a battle of a couple of lines makes you a king? I'm never stooping down in this fucking seat. We'll never get an entrance at my ring.
Let's go.
You are weak fucking contender. You are not meant to be an MC. Your airspace is too wide. You got an ego and your fucking thoughts are empty.
Go.
You need to start writing. Get your mind and settle. In fact, who the fuck prepares rhymes for a battle? Really? You looking for people now? Are you actually feeling it? Because you realize now with all these people, you're the only idiot. Now you want to hang on? You're more fucking humiliation to this game like a prohibited used tampon? I don't even want to tell you anymore. This is a hot sore. I mean, what the fuck did your mother give birth to you for? I don't even want to continue. I don't even want punchline just right. I don't want to continue because I don't have any fight. It's just an example of why I pray to God every night. Please. Please save the hip hop. Don't let the boost like this arrogant night. Let this all the beats up. I was born to make hip hop as a battle MC. Next you will never fuck up another legend like me. You listen to my music before you started rapping.
Yes.
So how can you battle a guy you look up to? I mean, that's modern day strapping. You wanna get a kid in my bed, I wanna get in him. You said a better rhythm, but I'm looking for first with some better poem up in a sentence. Listen to my rhythm. Can you do that? Oh, you can't, just all the rhyme. You just obviously new cat.
What else?
Learn your book, blah, before you think to speak. Irrespective if you got a pen, it doesn't make you deep. Your mind is like a fragile state. Remember, there's a grunge. Every single fucking thing you do, it absorbs like a sponge. You gotta get yourself I can fix some race wag, but every day I'm a push on the basis. I shouldn't say something, even though I've lost against the Russians or so or something. Mm. And at the end of the day, I won't compete to nothing. At least I try to battle him, so I'm least worth of something. Mm. Bring me that letter when you come. Follow it up saying from letter posted to the Russians, why you dumb? And represent everybody. Except yourself, as you're excluded from the slum. You don't know what it's like to really be colored. And the sad is the reason why my people are undiscovered. They give us music in the first place. And guess what? It takes a fucking idiot like you to fuck it up. It was so beautiful in the beginning until they developed with neutering, straight music. That's the beginning. I don't know what the fuck we're fighting for, we're not winning. Lord, please remove me. I'm going to be part of this modern day city.
I've been gassed up. All these niggas fucking with my shit. We've been gassed up. All that cloud don't take it to the head. We've been gassed up. Woke up from sleeping on me.